years ago, the city of Ashen was voted one of the most culturally diverse cities in the world. Ashen was a vibrant, great place to live, but this is now. Social problems have overrun the modern world, and also the city of Ashen. Exactly 5 years ago makes the day all hell broke loose. Day one. We all knew too well that we were slowly being killed by the multinationals before day one. But knowing is different than realizing or acting. On day one, the 95% decided to push back. The small group that started the call to arms for freedom grew exponentially to millions of backers in just one day. The world as we knew it suddenly came to an end. Unable to take back control, the authorities constructed a high wall topped by razor wire around each district, forcing the inhabitants within to survive on their own behind a containment wall. Police checkpoints stopped anybody going in or out. Within months, the districts were overrun by biker gangs terrorizing defenseless citizens. Now, these gangs do whatever they want. They take your money, your TV, and your girlfriends. They are bad to the bone. Few dare to resist, especially here in Subtroit, where it's the worst. The government abandoned us. There's only one language Subtroit speaks now, and that's brutal violence.
Special deliveries to North 5 and North 2. 7 runs are due and the clock is ticking. Sonia, they're all yours. You got 7 minutes.
7 minutes for 7 runs? Are you kidding? I'm still recovering from the beating last week, and in this condition, I'm never, ever going to make that. Come on, give me a break.
The clock is ticking. You want to keep your job or what? I've got 10 others waiting in line to replace you tomorrow. Hungry to do twice the runs you do, slacker!
Give me those runs, Sonia. I'll do them for you. I'll even do them in 4 minutes easily. Those idiots from North 5 are way too slow to steal my deliveries.
Thank you.
you go, boss. 21K for the 7 deliveries. All customers paid without making any trouble.
Ah, good, good. They know they won't get their goods from you if they don't pay. You're too fast for that. For a bike messenger, you're a good guy. Now here's your share. $210. Minus my own fee. That makes it $105. I'll wire it right now. Thanks.
Still hurts to see all that money go to those thugs for protection, though.
Don't think too much about that, son. That's just Subtroid. And you know that'll never change.
Wait, I've got someone else on the line. Yeah? Who's this? What the fuck do you mean the quality wasn't what you expected? What do you think we are, fucking magicians? We just deliver your shit and that's all. We aren't even supposed to know what's inside those packages. What did you just call me? You didn't just call me that. Listen to me, creep. If you talk to me like... What? You hung up on me.
Yeah, that was real customer service, Sonya. What do you think they'll do now?
They're all outside.
Stay inside. I'll handle this.
Yo, Sonya, you know they hired you just for your looks, right? Everyone knows you can't handle bikes as well as you do men.
So your monkey brain learned how to formulate words. That must be very shocking to most. Now shut the fuck up, please, so we can get back to work here.
Yeah, work. You're all a bunch of losers. And losers don't deserve the bikes you're riding. I think my man would love to have some new rides. And by rides, I mean both bikes and girls, of course.
So you say we've got no skills? Put your skills where your mouth is, Mr. Tough Guy. Let's battle. If my skills are better than yours, I'll apologize to her and harass someone else today. And if your skills turn out to be better than mine, your crew will see that you're more than just Mr. Bragomatic. Do we have a deal?
Thank you.
Nicely done. You got even more fans as of today.
I don't like your sarcasm, Big Norm. What else should I have done? Should I have just let them take what they wanted while I looked the other way?
Yeah, you're right. But that doesn't change the fact that now there's a price on your head. All the Subtroid lowlifes will be after you now. Won't be easy from here.
Not if I take them out first.
We gotta talk.
Sure. What's up?
You deserve better, you know? You've got a spark in you that can change the world.
Why so serious today?
If you-
I-